Hey guys, and welcome back. I would love to show you the introduction video I filmed. Unfortunately, it is entirely out of focus. So today I'm going to be showing you how to take a normal painted Red Hood helmet and turning it into the battle damaged weathered helmet that you see here before you today. It started off painting the black lines and the black details in the eyes, and then we took it and weathered it, scraped it up a bit, and then finally finished it off with this nice glossy clear coat just to give it a wet leathery appearance. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and roll the footage and hope you guys enjoy. So we have all of our black paint down on our red hood mask. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna come through and weather it. As you can see in my previous video where I had my shitty vlog, I put a chrome undercoat on here. And when it scrapes away, I don't know if you guys can see this very well, when it scrapes away, you get this metallic undercoat. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna scrape off the red paint with some files and some heavy grit sandpaper. And that'll reveal that chrome. And what chrome comes off, we're just gonna hit with some silver metallic acrylic. Then after we have all that done, we're gonna lay some black on top of there, give those scratches a nice weathered look, and then cover the whole thing in a watered down black acrylic. Yeah, so I'm very happy with how this turned out. You guys saw the entire process for yourself, but I think it turned out great. The two-tone scratches are probably my favorite part, where we carved it in some places and then just brushed on the silver in other places, gives it a really cool look. And then just the dirt and grime look that the black and brown paint created, really nice. Finished it off with the clear coat like we said before, and it gave it that wet leathery appearance. So you guys let me know if you like this or not. If you hate it, let me know down below and tell me how I could be better. I'd really appreciate any kind of advice you guys could give when it comes to weathering parts like this. But I think this is ready to wear at a convention, honestly. Thanks for watching, guys. If you did enjoy the content, please give the channel a subscribe and consider coming back for future content. Thanks.